早安，早晨。Welcome to 聖文化，歡迎來到聖馬提亞堂，歡迎來到聖馬提亞堂。Let us stand and we worship the Lord， 讓我們一同的站立，我們一同的敬拜上帝，讓我們一同的起立，我們一同的敬拜上帝。Let us pray，
讓我們一起禱告。
Heavenly Father, we gather in your presence today with open hearts and minds.
天父，今天我们打开我们的心和思想，聚在你的面前。
Ready to worship and praise your holy name.
预备好来敬拜和赞美你的圣名。
We ask that you bless this time of worship.
我们恳求你祝福这次的崇拜。
So that we may be uplifted and inspired by your presence.
使我们因你的同在而被坚固和启发。
Fill us with your love and grace.
愿你的爱和恩典充满着我们。
And help us to honor you in all that we do.
并帮助我们在我们所做的一切事情上都能荣耀你。
May our worship be pleasing to you.
愿你悦纳我们的敬拜。
And may we be transformed by the power of your Holy Spirit.
愿我们被你圣灵的力量所转化。
We offer this prayer in the name of your Son Jesus Christ.
我们的祷告是奉主耶稣基督的名求。
Amen.
Amen.
但在你
Nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I'm caught up in your presence. I just want to sit here at your feet. I've caught up in this holy moment. I don't want to leave.
I never want to leave.
Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't owe me anything.
Jesus, you don't owe me anything.
More than anything that you can do, I just want you. When the music fades, all it stripped away. When the simply come, longing just to bring something that's of worth, that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song. For the song in itself is not that you have required. You search much deeper within. Through the way things appear, you're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship, and it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I've made it, and it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. King of endless worth, no one could express how much you deserve. Though I'm weak and poor, all I have is yours, every single breath. I'll bring you more than a song, for the song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper within. Through the way things appear, you're looking into my heart. We are coming back. I'm coming back to the heart of worship.
And it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus.
I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I made it, and it's all about you. It's all 为你而活，主，我们真实地悔改，回转到你。 下烈意，求你除掉我们生命，为你而活，求你除掉我们生命，为你而活，求你除掉我们生命，为你而活。大家请坐。
主啊，求你塑造我们的生命，一生的为你而活。Lord, please refine our life, make our life new to follow you and live only for you. 主啊，求你塑造我们的生命，一生的为你而活。Let's pray.让我们一同的祷告，让我们一同的祈祷。
Oh God, your never-failing providence sets in order all things both in heaven and earth. Put away from us, we entreat you, all hurtful things, and give us those things which are profitable for us. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
上帝啊，天上人间所有事物接受你管理，永不止息。我们谦恭求你从我们当中除去一切有害之事，而将对我们有益之事赐予我们。借赖我们的主耶稣基督而求，圣子和圣父、圣灵，唯一上帝，一同永生，一同掌权，永世无尽。阿门。
阿门。Let's confess our sins with confession prayer. 让我们一同的以认罪文承认我们的罪，让我们一同的以认罪文去承认我们的罪。Merciful God, our Maker and our Judge, we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, and in what we have failed to do. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves.We repent and are sorry for all our sins. Father, forgive us. Strengthen us to love and obey you in newness of life. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. 全能上帝应许赦免一切用信心转向祂的人。愿祂赦免你，释放你，脱离一切的罪孽。赐给你力量，来行各样的善事，并保守你至永生。奉我主耶稣基督的名。Amen.Brothers and sisters in Christ, we are the body of Christ. 愿主的平安常与你们同在。平安 ,peace, 平安。
All to Jesus I surrender, all to thee.I will ever love and trust you in your presence daily live.
Let's pray. 让我们一同的祷告，让我们一同的祈祷。
Merciful God.We come before you with heavy hearts, lifting up the people of Papua New Guinea who are suffering from the recent landslide. Lord, we pray for comfort and strength for those who have lost loved ones, homes, and livelihoods. Wrap your loving arms around them, giving them peace in the midst of chaos. In this time of sorrow, may your presence be felt deeply, bringing hope and healing to all affected. We trust in your unending grace and mercy.
慈悲的上帝，我们怀着沉重的心情来到你的面前，求你拯救居住在巴布亚新几内亚受山泥倾泻影响的人。主啊，求你安慰和鼓励那些痛失亲人、丧失家园和牲畜的人。 求你慈爱的手拥抱他们，在混乱中带给他们平安。求你在这个悲伤的时刻，让所有受影响的人深深地感受到你与他们同在，带给他们盼望和医治。我们确信你无尽的恩典和怜悯。
God of love, you call us into community. A community for the common good, a community of oneness in our diversity. People from every nation, tribe, culture, and language. Unite us as we seek to live out your love. You call us from the comfort of our familiar circles and call us to be loving neighbors. To go where our neighbor is, to help them in their need and let them help us in ours. We are your family, a part of your kingdom of humankind, each a beloved sibling to share in grace. Bless us with your wisdom, that we may walk and work together.
慈爱的上帝，你召聚我们成为一个团体，一个为了共同益处的团体，一个由有着不同特质的人组成的合一团体，有着各国、各族、各民、各方来的人的团体。当我们寻求活出你的爱时，求你使我们合一。你呼召我们走出熟悉的舒适圈，呼召我们成为爱邻舍的人，去到我们的邻舍那去帮助有需要的人，也在有需要的时候接受他人的帮助。我们是属于你的一家人，是你国度的一部分，我们是在恩典中互相分享的亲爱的弟兄姊妹。求你赐智慧给我们，使我们一起同行和同工。
We pray for Victor's brother, Frank, who was admitted to the hospital last Wednesday with a high fever, abdominal discomfort, and severe diarrhea. He was placed in isolation and received antibiotics and other medications through and for. It seems like he is responding well. Frank has been discharged from the hospital today, but he is still feeling very weak. May God grant him strength.And grant peace and physical strength to Peggy in supporting Frank.
上周三 ，Victor 的大哥 Frank 因高烧、腹部不适和严重腹泻入院，我们为他祈祷。他被隔离起来，通过静脉注射接受抗生素和其他药物治疗。看起来他对药物的反应良好。Frank 今天已经出院，但他仍然感觉非常虚弱。我们就上帝赐予他力量。并赐予 Peggy 平安和体力来支持弗兰克。
Gracious Lord, we come to you today in need of your wisdom, guidance, and strength. We humbly ask that you provide us with the financial wisdom to make wise decisions. Help us to follow what John Wesley taught us, earn all you can, save all you can, give all you can. Teach us to manage the resources you entrust in our hands in a way that honors you and produces fruit.Grant us the courage to resist the temptation to overspend and the strength to make difficult choices. We know that all things come from you, and we thank you for trusting us.
恩慈的主啊，我们今天来到你面前，我们需要你的智慧、指引和力量。我们谦卑自己，求你给予我们财务上的智慧，来做出明智的决定。求你帮助我们遵循约翰·卫斯理教导我们的，尽你所能赚取。尽你所能储蓄，尽你所能给予，求你教导我们以荣耀你能结出果子的方式来管理你交托于我们手中的资源。求你赐我们勇气抵制过度花销的试探，并赐我们做出艰难选择的力量。我们知道一切都是从你而来，我们感谢你对我们的信任。
We pray all this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
奉我们主耶稣基督的圣名而求，
Amen.
May we all stand and proclaim our faith with the Apostles' Creed. 让我们一同的起来，以使徒信经一同的宣告我们的信仰。我信上帝全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子。因着圣灵感孕，从童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉在十字架上受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死里复活。他升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边。他将来必从那里降临，审判活人死人。 我信圣灵，我信圣仪公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。Please be seated. 大家请坐，大家请坐。Let's pray. 让我们一同的祷告，让我们一同的祈祷。We do not presume to come to your table, merciful Lord, trusting in our own righteousness, but in your manifold and great mercies. We are not worthy so much as to gather up the crumbs under your table. But you are the same Lord, whose nature is always to have mercy. Grant us therefore, gracious Lord,so to eat the flesh of your dear Son, Jesus Christ, and to drink his blood, that we may evermore dwell in him and he in us. Amen. 一切的荣耀、尊贵都是属乎我们的主耶稣基督，我们的上帝，我们的创造者。We give you thanks and praise for our Savior, Jesus Christ, who by the power of your Spirit,was born of Mary and lived as one of us.
因着耶稣基督的受死在十字架上，他复活升天，得着这个新生命，他将这个完全的唯一的赎罪祭去到献上，使到一切被他去到救赎的人能够得着永恒的生命。所以我们跟天使，跟天使讲，一同的去宣告颂扬我们的主耶稣，他有荣耀的圣名。 Holy, Holy, Holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
怜悯我们的上帝，我们多谢你，我们感谢你，为着这个你所创造的礼物，这个的饼，这个的杯，我们感谢你。我们祈祷藉着你圣灵并且你的话语，当我们吃这饼喝这杯的时候，我们能够参与在主基督的身体和宝血的里面。 On the night Jesus was betrayed, he gave thanks to his heavenly father and he broke itand gave it to his disciple and said, Take, eat, this is my body, which is given for you and for many. Do this in remembrance of me.
餐后主耶稣基督拿起杯来，向父神祝谢以后，分给门徒这样说，这是我的宝血，是为你们，是为立新约，为你们赦罪而流的血。你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。
Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again.
基督曾经受死，基督现已复活，基督将要再临。
We break this bread to share in the body of Christ. We who are many are one body.For we all share this one bread.
我们如果说是与上帝相交，却仍然在黑暗里面行，就是讲谎话，冇行真理了。我哋如果喺光明之中行，如同上帝喺光明之中，就彼此相交。佢儿子耶稣嘅血亦洗净我哋一切嘅罪。我哋如果话自己冇罪，就系、是、自欺，真理唔喺我哋心里面。我哋如果认自己嘅罪，上帝系信实嘅，系公义嘅。 一定会赦免我们的罪，洗净我们一切的不义。我们如果说自己没有犯过罪，就是以上帝为撒谎的，他的道亦不在我们心里面。我的孩子们，我将这些说话写给你们，是要叫你们不要犯罪。如果有人犯罪，在父那里我们有一位中保，就是那位义者耶稣基督。他为我们的罪做了挽回祭，不是单为我们的罪，亦都为普天下人的罪。我们如果遵守他的诫命，就知道是认识他。人如果说我认识他，但是不遵守他的诫命，就是讲谎话了，真理亦不在他心里面。所有遵守主道的，爱上帝的心在他里面实在是完全的。从此我们知道我们是在主里面。人如果说他住在主里面，就应该自己照主所行的去行。亲爱的弟兄，我写给你们的不是一条新命令，而是你们从起初所受的旧命令。这个旧命令就是你们所听见的道。不过我写给你们的又是一条新命令，在主是真的，在你们亦都是真的。因为黑暗渐渐过去，真光已经照耀。人如果说自己在光明中，但是就恨他的弟兄，他到如今还是在黑暗里面。
The topic of my 12th sermon in my current sermon series, Becoming a Christian, is does it matter how we live?
我的成为一名基督徒的讲道系列的第十二篇讲道的题目是我们怎样生活有所谓吗？
The most recent Australian Bureau of Statistics census in 2021reported a population of 26 million, of which 44% or 11 million claim themselves to be Christians.
最近的澳洲统计局的人口统在2021年的人口统计里面显示，在澳洲2600万人口之中，其中的 44% 的人口，也或者就是说1100万人称自己是基督徒。
However,These census figures must not be confused with church attendance figures.
然而，千万不要觉得这个统计的人数就等于出席教会聚会的人数。
They only tell us how people see themselves, but not actually how people live.
这个统计数据呢，只是告诉我们人们是怎样看自己的，但不是告诉我们人们实际是如何活的。
Of those who identify themselves as a Christian, the statistics show that 20% goes to church at least once a month.
在那些自己称自己为基督徒的人数中，人群中呢，统计数据就告诉我们，那些人中呢，只有20%的人是每个月至少去一次教会。
Another 50% goes to church at Christmas and Easter only.
然后50%的人呢，仅仅在圣诞节和复活节去教会。
They are the CEOs, although I do not mean that they are chief executive officers of the church, but rather they are Christmas and Easter only Christians.
他们是 CEO, 但我并不是说他们是教会的 CEO 行政总裁。而只是说他们是在圣诞节和复活节才去教会的人。
Among those who claim to be Christians, 30% never goes to church.
而在剩下的30%的称自己为基督徒的人群中呢，他们就从不去教会的。
There are legitimate reasons why some people cannot attend Sunday services on a weekly basis.
有些人的确是会有一些合理的原因导致他们不能每周都参加主日敬拜。
However, those who can go to church but chooses not to, perhaps you can ask them what they actually mean when they speak of themselves as Christians.
但对于那些能去教会却选择不去的人，那么我可能要问问他们了。对他们来说，把自己称为基督徒究竟是什么意思？
First, let us look at what an authentic Christian is.
首先我们看看什么是一个真正的基督徒。
The dictionary defines a Christian as a person professing belief in Jesus as the Christ.
字典中基督徒的定义是一个宣称自己相信耶稣是基督的人。
However, such a definition is inadequate because it implies that belief or intellectual assent is enough.
然而这个定义是不完整的，因为它意味着单单有这种相信或者知识上的认同就已经足够了。
Genuine faith in Jesus Christ as our personal Lord and Savior should result in changed lives.
而真正的对耶稣是我们主和救主的这个信仰是会产生生命的改变的。
Changes in our attitudes and behavior should make a difference in the way we live our lives.
我们态度和行为的改变会使得我们改变我们怎样活我们的人生。
The Apostle James wrote, What good it is, my brothers and sisters, if someone claims to have faith but has no deeds? Can such a faith save them? You believe there is one God, good. Even the demons believe that.
使徒雅各就这样写道：我的弟兄们啊，若有人说自己有信心却没有行为，有什么益处呢？你信上帝只有一位，你信得不错，魔鬼也信。
Vladimir Putin might say he believes in God, but his deeds say otherwise. His invasion of Ukraine has caused immense suffering and the deaths of over 30,000 Ukrainians and over 300,000 Russians.
弗拉基米尔·普京可能他会说他自己信上帝，但他的行为呢却与之相反。他对乌克兰的入侵造成了巨大的苦难，造成了超过3万乌克兰人的死亡和超过30万俄罗斯人的死亡。
It matters to God how we live.
所以我们如何活对上帝来说很重要。
For Jesus has said, Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only the one who does the will of my Father who is in heaven.
因为耶稣曾说，凡称呼我主啊、主啊的人不能都进天国，唯独遵行我父旨意的人才能进。
This statement implies that only authentic Christians committed to do God's will in their lives have assurance of eternal life.
这句话意味着唯有在生命中致力于遵行上帝的真正的基督徒才会得着永生的确据。
After making that pronouncement, Jesus told the parable of building on rock.
在刚做出刚才那个声明之后呢，耶稣就讲了要把房子建在磐石上的这个比喻。
Jesus said, Everyone who hears these words of mine and put them into practice is like a wise man who built a house on the rock.
耶稣说道，凡听见我这话就去行的，好比一个聪明人把房子盖在磐石上。
The rain came down, the streams rose, the wind blew and beat against the house, yet it did not fall.Because it has its foundation on the rock.
雨淋、水冲、风吹，撞着那房子，房子总不倒塌，因为根基立在磐石上。
Authentic Christians are like those who build their house on the rock, because we are committed to hear Jesus' words and put them into practice.
真正的基督徒就像把房子建在磐石上的人，因为我们委身于听耶稣的话语。和实践他的话语。
The Apostle John declared, God is light.
使徒约翰宣告说，上帝就是光。
This statement affirms Jesus' pronouncement that I am the light of the world.
这确认了耶稣也做出的声明，我是世界的光。
The word light occurs 40 times in John's gospel.
光这个字在约翰福音中出现过40次。
The nature of light is that it shines and penetrates into any darkness. Therefore, God's light will unveil any falsehood in us.
光的属性是它会照亮一切，穿透黑暗，所以上帝的光会揭露我们中的所有虚假。
It is able to distinguish between Christians who are authentic and those who are not.
所以是可以区分哪些才是真正的基督徒，而哪些不是。
Today's Bible reading tells us how our claims to be an authentic Christian can be tested by our attitude to sin and our obedience to God.
今天的经文就告诉我们，我们对罪的态度和我们对上帝的顺服，可以试炼出我们是否如自己所说的是一个真正的基督徒。
We will discover that it really matters to God how we live.
我们会发现，我们怎么活对上帝确实很重要。
Now let's look at our attitude to sin.
现在让我们看看我们对罪的态度。
This section has three pairs of if clauses. Each pair consists of firstly, a claim made related to the issue of sin and the Apostle John's rejection of that claim. And secondly, John's corrective with respect to sin that teaches us how authentic Christians should live.
这段经文有三组若什么什么的句子，每一组都包括，首先是人对罪有关的问题的自己的声称，和使徒约翰对这些声称的否定，接着是约翰纠正人对罪的态度，和教导人们真正的基督徒该如何活。
The first claim is to have fellowship with God. This was rejected by John. He wrote,If we claim to have fellowship with God, yet walk in the darkness, we lie and do not live out the truth.
第一种称称是以为自己与上帝相交，这被约翰否定。约翰说，我们若是与上帝相交，却仍在黑暗里行，就是说谎话，不行真理了。
These persons live a double life, for they claim to have fellowship with God,But this was not reflected in the way they lived their lives.
这些人活着一个双面人生，他们声称自己与上帝相交，但这并没有反映在他们的生活方式上。
John responded to this claim with a counter statement. But if we walk in the light, as God is in the light, we have fellowship with one another.
约翰对这种声称回应做出如下的陈述。我们若在光明中行，如同上帝在光明中，就彼此相交。
John's corrective tells us that authentic Christians who walk in God's light are committed to having fellowship with other Christians.
约翰这个纠正告诉我们，我们在上帝的光中行的真正的基督徒呢，是会致力于与其他的基督徒彼此相交。
We must not be lone ranger Christians who stay home, who rarely if ever goes to church, who has little or nothing to do with other Christians.
我们不能待在家中做独行侠基督徒，很少或者从来不去教会，也基本不与其他基督徒有相交。
The Bible reminds us not to give up meeting together.It writes, let us consider how we may spur one another on towards love and good deeds, not giving up meeting together, as some are in the habit of doing.
圣经就提醒我们，我们不能停止聚会，我们要彼此相顾，激发爱心，勉励行善。你们不可以停止聚会，好像那些停止惯了的人。
The second claim,To be without sin was also rejected by John. He wrote, If we claim to be without sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us.
第二种声称呢是说、啊、以为自己无罪，这也被约翰否定。约翰说，我们若以为自己无罪，便是自欺，真理不在我们心里了。
To say we are without sin is a self-deception.
说自己是没有罪的，那是自我欺骗。
John responded to this claim with a counter statement. If we confess our sins, God is faithful and just and will forgive our sins.
约翰对这种声称做出如下的回应：我们若认自己的罪，上帝是信实的，是公义的，必要赦免我们的罪。
Sin is in everyone, Christians included.
罪在每一个人里都有，包括基督徒。
John's corrective tells us that when authentic Christians acknowledge and confess our sins, God is faithful and just, and He will forgive us.
约翰的纠正告诉我们，当真正的基督徒承认并公认自己的罪时，上帝是信实的，是公义的，必要赦免我们。
The third claim, not to have sinned, was similarly rejected by John. If we claim we have not sinned, we make God out to be a liar, and his word is not in us.
第三种声称是说，以为自己没有犯过罪，也同样被约翰否定。我们若说自己没有犯过罪，便是以为上帝说谎，他的道也不在我们心里了。
God would be lying to us, and His rescue mission for humanity would make no sense if it is possible for us never to have committed any sin.
如果我们真的可能从来没有犯过任何罪，那便是上帝在说谎，和他对人类的救赎计划就变得毫无意义。
John responded to this claim with a counter statement. I write to you so that you will not sin. But if anyone does sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ.
约翰对这种声称做出回应，说：我将这些话写给你们，是要叫你们不犯罪。若有人犯罪，在我父那里，我们有一位中保，就是耶稣基督。
John's corrective tells us that authentic Christians are committed to renounce sin as a way of life. But if and when we do sin, we have an advocate who will intercede for us.
约翰的纠正告诉我们，真正的基督徒是会致力于在生命中弃绝罪恶。但万一犯罪的时候，耶稣作为我们的中保会为我们代祷。
Next, we look at our obedience to God.
接着让我们看我们对上帝的顺服。
This section begins with the emphasis that we are to obey God.
这段经文以强调我们要顺服上帝开始。
The Apostle John wrote, We know that we have come to know God if we obey His commands.
使徒约翰就写道，我们若遵守上帝的诫命，就晓得是认识他。
John then confronted three false claims to know God and to be in a right relationship with Him.
使徒约翰继续针对上面那三种认为认识上帝和与上帝有正确关系的伪称，继续写道。
In each instance, he rejected the false claims, just as in the previous section. He elaborated on the meaning of obedience and taught us how we should live.
像之前一样，他对每一种伪称都做出否定，然后解释顺服的意思，然后再教导我们应该如何去活。
John's three responses show a progression in our understanding of what it means to obey God. First, to know God means to obey Him. Second, to obey is to show Christ-like love. And third, such love includes loving the unlovely.
约翰的三个回应展示了我们应该如何层层深入地理解什么是顺服上帝。第一是认识上帝意味着顺服，第二点是顺服是要显出像基督一样的爱，第三点这爱包括了要去爱难以让你去爱的人。
The first claim is to know God. John wrote, Whoever says I know God but does not do what he commands is a liarAnd the truth is not in that person.
第一种声称是以为认识上帝，但约翰说到，人若说我认识上帝，却不遵守他的诫命，便是说谎话了，真理也不在他心里。
If we know God, we would have a desire to know Him and obey Him and to do His will.
如果我们真的认识上帝，我们会有渴求要去顺服他和遵行他的旨意。
Our claim can be validated by our conduct.
我们的行为能印证我们所做的声称。
The evidence for an authentic Christian is obedience to God's commands.
顺服上帝的命令是一个真正基督徒的一个证明。
But how can we know God and know what He says?Or how we should live without reading the Bible, which is God's word.
但如果我们不去读圣经这上帝的话语，我们又怎能让认识上帝和明白他对我们应该如何去活的这个教导呢？
Some Christians might find the Bible difficult to understand, but there are no excuses not to read the Bible.
有些基督徒可能会觉得，哎，圣经比较难以理解。但是没有任何借口不去读圣经。
This is because there are so many online or printed resources available today.
因为现在啊，很容易在网上啊，或者是在一些书本上都可以有获得这各种类型的圣经资源。
Authentic Christians are committed to reading God's word daily, often with the help of these devotional material.
所以真正的基督徒呢，是会致力于每天都读上帝的话语，而也通常常常会借助一些灵修的资源去辅助每日的读经。
The second claim is to live in God. Whoever claims to live in God must live as Jesus did.
第二种声称是以为自己住在上帝里面。而人约翰说，人若说他住在主里面，就该自己照主所行的去行。
To live in God means to hold up a life of Jesus as a model to follow.
住在上帝里的意思意味着呢，一生都要高举耶稣为效法的榜样。
So authentic Christians live a life based on Jesus' example and his teachings.
所以真正的基督徒呢，是会按照耶稣为榜样，也按照他的教导去活他们的人生。
John referred to a new command from Jesus, probably command for us to love one another the way he loved us. He said, a new commandment I give you, love one another. As I have loved you, so you must love one another.
约翰提到耶稣的一条新命令，这很可能指的是耶稣要我们爱其他人像他爱我们一样的那一条，就是说，我赐给你们一条新命令，乃是叫你们彼此相爱。我怎么爱你们，你们也要怎样相爱。
The third claim is to be in the light. Anyone who claims to be in the light but hates a brother or sister is still in darkness.
第三种声称是以为自己在光明中。约翰说道，人若说自己在光明中，却恨他的弟兄，他到如今还是在黑暗里。
Love is proven to be genuine only when it is tested.
爱只有在经过考验的时候，才能证明出它的真。
To hate a brother or sister in a church fellowship means one is still in darkness.
如果一个人啊在教会团契里却恨其他的弟兄姐妹的话，那就意味着这个人仍然在黑暗中。
Authentic Christians reach beyond ourselves to accept and to love fellow Christians whom we find difficult to love.
真正的基督徒是会超越自己，去接纳和爱一些自己觉得很难去爱的基督徒。
In conclusion,We cannot earn our salvation by good works, for it is an unmerited gift from our all-loving God.
结语，我们无法靠善行为自己赚取到救赎，因为这是来自我们大爱的上帝的一份我们根本不配得的礼物。
The Apostle Paul wrote, For it is by grace you have been saved, through faith, and this is not from yourself,It's the gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast.
使徒保罗写道，你们得救是本乎恩，也因着信。这并不是出于自己，乃是上帝所赐的，也不是出于行为，免得有人自夸。
However, Authentic Christians are called to walk in the light because God is light.
然而，真正的基督徒被呼召要行走在光中，因为上帝是光。
This means we must renounce sinfulness and obey God.
这意味着我们必须要弃绝罪恶，我们要顺服上帝。
Otherwise, the good news of God's free gift of salvation becomes cheap grace, a term coined by Dietrich Bonhoeffer.
否则，上帝免费的救赎礼物这好消息就会变成了潘活化所说的廉价的恩典了。
Cheap grace means that those who call themselves Christians and claim to have a promise of eternal life continue to sin and live their lives contrary to the will of God without repentance and without obedience.
廉价的恩典指的是那些自称基督徒的人声称已经得到了永恒生命的应许了，却继续的犯罪和不按上帝的旨意去活自己的生命，没有悔改，没有顺服。
Authentic Christians put our trust in Jesus Christ both as our Lord and as our Savior.
而真正的基督徒是把信心放在耶稣基督里，认他做我们的主和救主。
However,Some people only believe in Jesus as the Savior.
然而，有些人只相信耶稣是他的救主。
But they do not take seriously their commitment to obey Jesus as their Lord.
但他们没有认真地致力于顺服耶稣做他们的主。
In my previous sermon, I have labeled them as theoretical Christians.But practical atheists. This is because they give lip service to God, but they live as if God does not exist.
在我之前一篇讲道中，我把他们称为理论上的基督徒，实践的无神论者，因为他们只是口上说有上帝，但他们活的时候却好像上帝不存在一样。
When we separate faith from faithfulness,We give the wrong impression that intellectual assent alone is enough for our salvation.
当我们把信心和忠心分开的时候，我们给别人一种错误的印象，认为单靠认知上的同意就足够我们得着救赎了。
Becoming an authentic Christian means we do not ignore God's moral demands that includes rejection of sin and obedience to God.
要成为一个真正的基督徒，我们不能忽视上帝对我们的道德要求，包括弃绝罪恶和顺服上帝。
It matters to God how we live.
我们如何生活对上帝来说很重要。
Amen.
阿门。
Amen.
阿门。
Let us stand and sing the closing song.我们一同的站立，唱我们的结束诗歌，让我哋一同起立，我哋唱我哋嘅结束诗歌。
在你爱里，我有宣告，愿柔软的改变。在你爱里，我有宣告，你是王。在你爱里，我有宣告。我不再最终打转，是你带领着我的生，靠着耶稣的生，靠着耶稣的生，终止生要靠着阻碍去的生，靠着耶稣的生。Jesus
在你爱里我要宣告，我不再最终打转，是你带领着我得胜，靠着耶稣得胜，靠着耶稣得胜，终止生要靠着主爱去得胜，靠着耶稣得胜，靠着耶稣得胜，不必惧怕挫败，甚至主恩更广阔，是你带领着我得胜，靠着耶稣。
Welcome those who are going to join us online later today.
欢迎那些今天晚上会在我们远程敬拜的那些朋友们。
And welcome all of you who are in church today.
也欢迎大家今天来到教会这里敬拜的。
Welcome back, Leonard and Chung from their holiday.
欢迎钟和娜他们从放完假回来。
And welcome Reverend Rick and Jessica who's visiting us.
我们欢迎Rick 牧师和 Jessica 在我们一起敬拜。
21 years ago, they were my teachers and supervisor when I was training for my ordination.
21年前当我在要培训要去案例成为牧师的时候，他们就是我们的我的老师。
And when I tried to preach in Cantonese in their church,
当我尝试用广东话在他们教会那里讲道的时候
，Jessica said 唔含淡。
Jessica 就说我的广东话不是很正宗。
It means bland and tasteless. So
就直译来说就是太无味了。
I hope after all their training, my preaching is better today.
我希望经过他们对我的培训之后，我今天现在的讲道是有了进步。
We give thanks to King An, Ivy, and Yvonne who represented us at Synod.
我们也感恩 Yvonne, King An 和 Ivy， 他代表我们教会去参加了那个特别的教区议会。
The 9th of June, that is next Sunday, we will have lunch after the service.
而在下个主日6月9日的时候呢，我们会在敬拜周呢，我们会有聚餐。
For those who have not done so already, please put your name down on that sheet so that we know how much food to prepare.
如果你要参加但是还没有登记的时候呢，请你在那边的那个登记表那里登记，好让我们知道要准备多少食物。
You will all have also an opportunity to sing karaoke at the lunch.
而且呢，聚餐的时候呢，你们还有机会去唱歌。
But if you are not going to sing, you can enjoy the good singing that we look forward to.
但如果你觉得不是特别想唱歌，那你也可以听别人唱一些很美妙的歌曲。
And the best person who sings will replace Ivy at the next Sunday service.
唱的最好的歌王或者歌后呢，就会在下个主日呢就取代 Ivy 去领唱我们敬拜诗歌。
Let's look at the other announcements now.
所以让我们也继续看一下剩下的报告事项。
We are faced with uncertainties, rising costs of living,
a changing climate,
mental health epidemic,
family violence,
wars and winds of war,
instability and fear.
Our world needs hope. Jesus is our hope in an uncertain world.
And we want to share that hope with others.
We're inviting every Anglican church in Australia
to join together to proclaim this hope.
Between Easter Day and Pentecost 2025.
We'll help you by providing resources and encouragement,
prayer materials and training,
videos and how-to guides to enable you to take part.
Imagine every Anglican church,
every town and city,
every suburb and community,
all working in the same season
to proclaim hope in an uncertain world.
We want every person in Australia to know the hope we have in Jesus.
As we remember today that God poured out his Spirit on the early church,
we ask him to pour his Spirit afresh on us and give us the power to be witnesses in the world.
Will you join us?
Will you join us?
Will you join us?
Will you join us?
Sign up today, Hope 25.
My apologies, I forgot to welcome Joey's mother, who's visiting us from Hong Kong.
我们也欢迎 Joey 的妈妈，从香港来，跟我们一起现在。
Go in the peace of God that passes all understanding, keep our hearts and minds in the love and knowledge of God and of His Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. 要让全能上帝圣父、圣子、圣灵的福站在你们中间，永远与你们同在。
Amen.
Amen. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
In the name of Christ, Amen. 让大家同声说 Amen. Amen.